So now I'm going to show you how to add and subtract fractions with different denominators. Let's have a fraction 3/8 plus 1/3. We need to get a common denominator, and the easiest way to do this is to multiply the denominators together. That way you know that the product of them is a factor of each of them. So 3/8, the common denominator we're going to get is 24. So we're going to multiply this fraction by 3 over 3, which is the same as 1. And this one, to get 24, you multiply the top and bottom by 8 over 8, which is 1 as well. So now that we have common denominators, we just add the numerators. That's how you add fractions with different denominators. To subtract, let's use the same example, but instead use a subtraction sign. 3/8 minus 1/3. And again, we're going to do the same step that we did before to get a common denominator. So this statement is equivalent to this statement. And now we just subtract the numerators. 9 minus 8 is 1. And that's the answer. That's how you subtract fractions with different denominators.